Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Micky Sticky Flowers here. Man, it's raining outside again. Man, fuck. Chicago rains a lot. But yeah, it's kind of like Indiana. Foggy, it rains a lot. I mean, we're by the fucking ocean and shit. So, makes sense, you know. But Midwest, you know. But yeah, fucking, I just got a call from a real estate agent. And I got the keys. And you're asking the keys to what? Well, let's happen to go walk and show you guys what I got the keys to. Oh shit, fuck. It's fucking wet as fuck outside. I'm gonna take my bug, man. This is not the bug I had back in Scott Valley, but Eddie found me a bug, you know. It's pretty nice, you know. There's some things that's not 100% legit about it, you know, but there's a lot of good stuff that's pretty legit, you know. It works, it starts, it drives. It's pretty nice, you know. But yeah, so we're gonna continue driving and whatnot. We're gonna head down to, this new house, which is not new once you guys see it and whatnot. Also, another thing you guys will see time to time, like, there's these cars that are replaced cars. That changes a lot of the traffic. Now, there's still some cars I gotta figure out what I'm gonna replace and what it's gonna be like. See, there's another VW bus, man. That's a modern version that turns into a four-door. Which is the still standard PTO truck, but you know, still pretty cool. There's still a lot of stuff I gotta change and replace, and you know, there's a lot of like files and stuff I need to figure out. And, you know, figure out which cars are which and the spawn codes and find the ones that replace them. You know, a lot of the trucks and stuff is pretty cool, you know. Driving around and we're seeing like all these legit cars, you know. It's pretty cool, but yeah. Fucking, we can go bowling if we want. We can go play pool. It's fucking cool now. We got the upgraded yellow jack. I've been talking to Walmart, but the CEO, he's been talking about putting a Walmart out here, but he hasn't decided to get the green light. I got the blueprints or whatnot. I hit start so we can start the construction, but it just doesn't work, you know. Fucking crazy. Yeah. Fucking got a nice little fucking house that I'm gonna be showing you guys, which you guys are gonna remember. I'm pretty sure my brother's gonna be happy when he sees me give him a call and tell him I got his keys to his house, you know. Fucking nice, you know. Got the animation. Took out a lot of the cool buildings that was put out here in Chicago before. There's just some things that, you know, the city had to get rid of. Go past this guy. Yeah, see, look at this. That's a four-door version. That's fucking wild. There's some other cars you see driving around time to time that are pretty legit, you know? That's crazy. But yeah, we're gonna turn it over here. Now, this is looking familiar, right, ladies and gentlemen? You've seen this before, haven't you? Yeah, looks like this guy, hurry up and drive. He's gonna keep on going straight, that's fine. My house is right here. Well, it's not mine, but my brother's house is right here. Fucking wild, man. Got the real estate agent finally give me the call back today, and I got his keys, you know. Fucking crazy, you know. Hurry up and get inside, man. It's raining. Unlock the door. Yep, the key works. Oh, yeah, there we go. Oh, shit. still looks like it did before, you know? Man, it's fucking crazy. Oh, shit. I guess the last person that was living here, they must have, you know, liked the dirty magazines. Like, there's a lot of dirty magazines and some DVDs there. I mean, even on this side, oh, shit. I mean, Dickie's gonna like that. Oh, shit, it's got his bedroom. Oh, shit, yeah, it's still pretty nice. Oh, shit. Yeah, shit, yeah, we could fucking play pool in here, you know? Yeah, shit, yeah, fuck it. Play a game of pool, you know? Alright, so... Whoops, my bad. I broke a beer bottle. Yeah, shit. My phone is going off, I think. Nah, I actually want to start a new game, I don't. I want to start a new game, man. There, why is it? Nah, I want. That's not 8-ball. Oh, there you go, I guess straight pool. That's weird. You'd think 8-ball would be, you know? 8-ball pool, but it's not. That's weird. Oh, shit. Alright. Ah, shit. Fuck. Ridiculous. Yeah, I'm gonna go for this one. Why not? There we go. Yeah, that was a good one. Yeah, fuck yeah. I guess let's just break all this up, I guess. Oh, shit. Alright. At least something went in. Oh, shit. What should I go for? Should I go for that one? Or should I go for this one? I'm gonna try this one. Probably gonna be a failure, but you know. Yep. Oh. Definitely a failure. A little rusty. I haven't played since Badger, you know? Ah, shit. Scratching and give a shit. I kinda had nothing, you know. No, wait, why'd I put that up? Ah, shit. I still kinda got nothing. I mean, I could try this. I guess I got something in, but it wasn't the one I wanted to get in. Fuck. I guess I can move the ball wherever I want. Because I kind of scratch it. Let's see. I guess we're going to do this one right here. Why not? Alright, I think we should be good right here. And maybe move it over just a little. Alright, yeah, shit. There we go. Nice and easy. And this one should be nice and easy too. Hopefully. Ah, shit, fuck. Oh! Yeah, nice. Oh, shit. That was nice. Yeah, I don't got shit here, I don't think. I could try. Nah. It's gonna hit that ball. Oh, shit. Yeah, I don't really got shit. Yeah, I'll just go for this one to see what happens, you know? Yeah, alright, I made something then. Yeah, that was good, man. Hell yeah. Let's go for this and see if I could just break it in, you know? Ah, shit. Nice. Nice one, Micky. Fuck. Jesus, man. You leave yourself with barely anything on the table sometimes. It's like, fuck. All the balls are in weird spots, you know? Ah, come on, are you serious? I got ripped on that one. Fuck. Oh, shit. Let's see if I can make this one. Oh, shit. Nice one. Right in the 8-ball pocket. Nice. Let's see. Maybe I could get this one. Go a little, like, maybe, like, right there. Oh, come on, man. Ridiculous. Yeah, I think Dicky's got this pool table back in the day. He could get a rig so he could win and cheat, you know. Yeah, shit. Yeah, fuck yeah. Yeah, let's see. Go for this one. Nice. Oh, shit. Oh, maybe. Let's see. Maybe. Yeah, I might be able to. It's gonna be a little hard. Oh, shit. Trying not to hit it too hard, you know. Yeah, that ball didn't fucking budge. Jesus. I'll get this one in, I guess. There we go. Let's see. Shit. I guess I'm gonna try to hit it from the corner. Damn, fuck. I should be able to get the other one right over here now. Hopefully. Still probably ain't gonna budge. Well, it budged, but it ain't fuck going. Fuck. Hey, shit. Maybe I can get this one in. Maybe. Yeah, come on. Should've went in. I got rigged. There's something wrong with this pool table. You know, by Dicky new one, I think, or it just haven't played since Badger, you know? Fuck. Yeah, shit. Oh. Well, that was a close one. Yeah, it's very close. Fuck. Nice. But I'm definitely not getting this one. I'll make a try. Guess I'm just gonna, you know, go for my hardest shot. See what happens. Oh shit. Oh shit, that was nice. Oh. And then I just got one ball in the head in. It's gonna be a tough one because I don't want to pocket this. Oh, no, no, no. Yeah. Shit. Fuck yeah. That's a nice game. Huh? I guess I'm just gonna scratch. Yes. I already fucking won, I guess. Ah, shit. Nice. Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. This is Dicky's old house. It's fucking nice, you know. Huh? I'm gonna lock her on up, you know. Alright, lock her on up. Alrighty, well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. I went to Dicky's house. Got Dicky's house back. I'm trying to get Walmart to work. I got Walmart, but it just doesn't want to work, you know. I got the blueprints for it, but yeah. Other than that, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna, you know, head back home and, you know, just go smoke you some, you know, weed and whatnot and chillax, and yeah. Until next time, I'll see you later.